This game is so shit.
Enemy spotted.
Oh.
Finish it.
Fast as fuck.
You can't see me!
Help! Gotcha!
Fuck!
Why are you bullying me?
I am under the water.
There's a chance that Chris might be recording. It is bad. It is bad. It is fucking bad. I went through like a weak phase. I don't know why. I just jerked off. I'm not gonna say it. It's fucking bad. jerked off to a horse fucking a girl.
Kind of glad you said that. It's similar. It's quite similar.
God.
Okay, so you remember the dog girl that Leafy used to roast?
Oh, yeah.
So like I watched them because I was like curious to see what they looked like, and then when I was watching it, I was like, oh fuck no. And then like it just something had to be done.
The horny takes over.
No, like Jay's weird. Like watch Robert's fucking Fortnite video. There's parts where you can hear Jay like whacking off. It's gross.
I don't do that anymore though. I don't even.
So Val just texted me, Chris, I'm scared of Jay. Get on the rowboat. I want to take a screenshot of you.
You're gonna detach it.
I can if I'm not on it. You fucking retard.
You're gonna detach.
Does she have butthole mucus? No, that's not.
Butthole mucus? What the fuck does that even mean, Chris? Right now. In what normal conversation does that work? Dude, that's terminally ill.
Like Riley's mom. Can we go east now?
Stop, it's actually like ripple.
Is it true? Fuck.
Yes.
Is it really?
Yes.
Right, there's always a need to make fun of you, your special needs. And Outpost looks kind of weird and sharp. Kind of like a big-ass rock. Big-ass rock Outpost. Chris, big rock. Big rock Outpost up ahead.
You get a good park job, slow down a little bit so we can park nicer.
Oh shit, no, this is perfect. Yeah, okay. No, got it.
And boom goes the
dynamite. I want to stay down there, Riley.
Why?
Is this the outpost?
You got it? Yeah, it is.
Okay. Time to an anchor.
So weird. Very good. Okay. Alright, Riley, we're here. We can start selling stuff. You can take this captain's chest. Where is everybody? I think Riley would be like good, like you know, like in the Walking Dead show, if he wasn't a zombie, but he just looks so fucking ugly that he got like seen as one and just murdered. And so ends the tale of the ugly ginger. No one ever will love him, and no one ever has. The end.
You know.